Opal. A few months back, you may recall the board directed Trumbull staff to work with Opal to assess the costs and benefits of the three-hour transfer policy that Opal was proposing. Just to back up a bit, recall that Opal proposed to change a transfer policy from 2 hours to 3 hours for transfers issued before 7 p.m. And if they are issued after 7 p.m., they would remain valid to the end of the service day. John Elvell, my staff, has been co-chairing in a working group that included Opal and others. We hired an independent outside economist to review the proposal to see what, because if you recall, there was quite a bit of controversy over the numbers. And we have provided a report from Eagle Northwest to you.